Assalamu alaikum. Today we will see a world's simplest circuit using transistor. This circuit can be used as a touch switch, a rain alarm, and an identifier if plants need watering. So here a NPN transistor is used, BC547, resistor 220 ohm, and LED and 6 volt power supply, and two wires are connected with the anode of the LED. If we touch the two wires, then the current will flow through our body, as our body is current conductive. But our body's resistance is so high. So a small amount of base current will flow through the base, and we know that the BC547's beta is approximately 100. So the collector current's formula is beta IB. So the collector current will be 100 times of the base current. So if the beta is 100 and the base current is 0.2 milliamps, then the collector current will 20 milliamps, which will sufficient to illuminate the LED. Thus the circuit will work as a touch switch, and it will work as a rain alarm because the water is also current conductive, and when the two wires will in the water will flow currents through it, but that will be very small, and the transistor will again amplify that, and the LED will illuminate. And the same thing will happen when we use it to, it can be used as an identifier if plants need watering. By this means that when the soil will dry, the circuit will remain off, so that the LED will not illuminate. And when we water the plant, the water will flow current through the base, and the LED will illuminate, and thus we can know that the plants are watered perfectly. Now we will simulate the circuit in Proteus. Let's take the components. First we will take the BC547. Then a resistor, and a battery cell. And an LED. We'll take the green color LED. Okay, now simulate the circuit. The resistor will go with the collector. And the cathode of the LED will go with the resistor and this. Okay, the battery. Okay, now we will model our body, human body, with a resistor, and set the value of the resistor as 1 mega ohm, as our body's resistance is 1 megaohm, and this resistance will be 220. Okay, we also need a switch. Okay, here is the switch. The battery volt will be 6 volt. Okay, and the ground. Here is the ground. Okay, and we'll measure the current. Now connect 2 DC ammeter, on with base and on with collector. Okay, and now set the ammeter to microamps. And now simulate the circuit. Okay, we will see, we can see that when the switch is open, the LED will not glowing, means we are not touching it. When we will touch it, then the LED will grow. And okay, set the second multimeter to milliamps. Okay, and again simulate it. Okay, we can see that the base current is 5.32 microamps and the collector current is 1.37 milliamps. That means it is almost 200 times of the base current. That's how the transistor amplifies the current and our LED is glowing.
Okay, now we will see the practical implementation of this circuit. Here is the circuit. Here is the transistor, the resistor and the LED. And this circuit is connected to 6 volt power supply. Here is the power supply. And these two wires are the output. See, when we touch the output two wires, the LED is glowing. And when we release it, the LED will not glow. And see the example of plant attending system. Here, when we put two wires in the dry soil, the LED is not glowing. When we put water on the soil, the LED is glowing.